New York. Pittsburgh. It's not a shame.
Pittsburgh.
Is it Isle of Wight? Oh, brilliant.
Isle of Wight?
Oh, I know his face. I don't know his name. Taller than Ricky, slimmer face, goofy teeth. I don't know his name, so I can't help you. Pass.
Oh, I was watching it yesterday as well. Down to Scooby.
I know him as well. I don't know his name. Pass.
Dwayne Johnson.
The Rock
has come back to fall.
R. Kelly. Oh, brilliant. Yeah, I'm flying. Cheers.
R. Kelly.
I've played nearly everywhere. Take note of the stadium names. I don't know, Scunthorpe.
Rochdale.
Alicia Keys.
Those earrings are dreadful. Oh no, don't know. Britney Spears.
That's a bit tough, isn't it? I ain't got a calculator. £112.50.
25% off. That's a quarter of its price off. It's a quarter of 100. 25. It's a quarter of 50. No, that's not how it works, is it? £150 minus £32.50 is the answer, which I'm going to give you in a minute. £117.50. Go on, mate, start on a GCSE maths as well.
Red. Blue and green. Yellow. No. Why don't I know that? Why? Red, blue. And yellow.
Red, yellow and blue. Thank you.
How many did we lose? Do you know?
Five.
Oh, I don't remember then. Don't remember losing. We had a great season. I can't remember. Preston. Colchester. Oh, away. What a horrible game. Yeah.
Ah. Ooh. It's between Colchester and Sheffield United. Is it in the league? Obviously, it's in the league. That's a stupid thing to say, isn't it? Colchester. Yeah. Yeah! Thank you very much. I'll see you next week.
It's a shame. Very much shame. As expected, never mind.